changes.
I know. I've played Battlefield before. It's funny when you make a totally goth, fucking ridiculous-ass character in Fallout. Who's here?
Good morning. Vault-Tec calling.
Good morning.
That was so unenthusiastic.
Now I know you're a busy woman. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Just go away.
My boy isn't giving his mother any trouble, is he? Hey, fix that mobile on his crib the other day. Why don't you give it a spin? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Oh, right. The park. With you. Because I want to get pregnant again.
Mom! You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Followed by... Yes, followed by flashes, lightning flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation. My God.
We need to get to the vault. Now! We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Is Sean okay?
He's fine. We're gonna be okay.
Just step in here and put your vaults in. The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper.
Hey, single again, ready to mingle.
Thank you.
Ellsworth?
As I live and breathe! Last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times before I had to run back home.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
You lose your owner, buddy?
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
38 rounds are like shooting fucking...
bottle caps.
Yeah. Fucking useless.
Yeah, I know, dude. I might as well sell them. Oh, hell yeah, dude. Don't you know? Thank you. Anyone else? Guess not. Hey, boys! Prepare for sadness! Yeah! Yeah! Smack his body right off his body. T-Rex. So you don't know I'm here, do you? I mean, he's done it in 2 seconds. Wham! Wham! Over the back of the head, repeatedly with a tire iron. You dare shoot me?
Fuck, I didn't get that
fuck,
decent
me, dude. So the tire iron's a little busted. You wanna shoot me with a shotgun? Yo, I'm gonna liberate this dude's head from his fucking shoulders. Charizard.
You owe me.
Yeah,
good shit, bro.
Thing.
Good shit.
I'll give you my chest full of emeralds just as soon as we're out of this mess.
Hello, it's me. We're just gonna let that raider deal with him. That raider's got it, probably. Oh, okay. He doesn't. He doesn't, 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 God, have you heard about our Lord Savior Jesus Christ? How did I miss? Don't worry, dog meat's on the case. Still one of you up? I'll blow you up.
That was a pretty- pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
I'm on my own side, Barbie.
That's a shame. You never have too many friends in the Commonwealth.
Give me that destiny crap.
I just saw you go toe-to-toe with a 20-foot-tall irradiated lizard. You telling me you can't keep an open mind after that?
It's all right, Preston. Not everyone understands.